Ferk recently recalled from Grand Rapids, chasing after it, but instead it is Nordstrom. He got buried by Witkowski, and Jari coming after him. And they will go. Witkowski hammering away and takes down Jari.
And I know people don't like it when people fight over body checks, but this one was warranted. No way Nordstrom saw him. Goes in awkwardly, and then as the teammate comes in to defend.
Marcus Sorensen. Braun joining the rush. Sorensen shot. Saved by Hellebuck.
Oh,
and a train wreck at the end boards. Four players involved.
Bufflin just knocked down three guys at once. The big Buff. 260 pounds. Watch the shot. Look at Bufflin push Braun.
Too closely, they'd say, is that the same goalie that we saw all season long?
Yes, they were.
Holy mackerel.
Brad Stewart and R.J. Amberger isn't sure what arena he's in.
He got smoked.
He jarred him.
He sees him right there, and then he looks away. Then he sees him, and it's too late.
Perfectly clean hit. Elbow in.
You know.
Sponsored by Household, providing financial services for the family.
Here it is right here. Zetzel can't get all the way out of the way. It's a great shoulder hit, and Zetzel was 2 seconds before he landed.
And played here to the stick of Adam Larson. Here's Larson over the Canadiens line. Open ice check by Subban, and he got a good piece of Larson.
Uh-oh. Marty Brodeur screaming, a lot of players screaming. To the upper body, face first. Here, Subban, as you're going to see, it's a clean hit. It's not a charge.
Near the crease, Marchand battling for the puck. Jordan Staal, what a hit by McAvoy! That was a Terry O'Reilly special.
Reaching for it. Fights off. What a hit there. On Seabrook. How about that hit?
So you see more of that? Both players, they both had planted the weight on the heels.
Down the angle. The puck slides from the line up the center ice. Here's Gretzky at the line. Whoa! He hit. Gretzky really belted by McCleary, and he is hurt. Oh, what a check by McCleary.
I can't believe it, Whit. That is, he's out on the ice.
See his head down? Just an incredible collision at the blue line.
That shot went wide of the goal. As Hudler's on. Look out! What a hit! Oh, my! Cronwall just nailed Voracek, who doesn't know where he is. He has no idea.
Oh,
he's hurt badly. Right in front of the goal, and the Flyers touch, and Voracek has no clue where he is. Give him credit. He tried to get up. Best stay down.
Contact. It was not an elbow. It was a shoulder. He did have his head down. This will be reviewed.
Oh, sure.
And just because there is no penalty on the play doesn't mean that there may not be a possible suspension.
That's one thing that hasn't changed from the Lemaire days. As Granlund works in against Lundgren by Mark Mathot.
It's timing, and look how well timed this is by Mathot.
Sean Corrali holds off Oshie, now can't find the puck in time as Lazar's there. Oh, Lazar ends up into his own bench. Now it's Strome with a shot kicked out by Rask.
Rask holding the post, and when someone has 40, 50 pounds on you, it's hard to stay on your feet.
Now, but shouldered out of the play was Nylander.
Oh!
Straka ever leveled by Gauthier.
Now here's Gauthier as Straka had skated past the puck and just let it go, a continuation of the play, and that was not an elbow, that was a shoulder.
Drake. And here's Drake with a drive, and it whistled wide. Breaking to the net was Lebda. Dropping back to... Oh, my! What a hit and a drive! And that one is deflected up and out of play.
But Dallas Drake lines up Stefan Robida.
Drops it off to Martin, who dumps it right back down into the corner. In after to Spalling, reaching around Staal. Oh, Hawke just ran right over Girardi. He ran right over Staal, and Girardi's hurt.
Oh, that was a big, big hit. Girardi didn't see him coming. Malkin was on the merry-go-round.
And the Rangers come to the aid of their defenseman, Girardi, who's still down.
And Evgeny Malkin, oh boy.
Look at that hit. I mean, that is absolutely classic, perfect hockey hit. Morrow knew he was there because he'd taken a look ahead.
Ryan Little has a step on Stewart. In for Ladd. Ladd got a second rock after he fanned on the first. And Barlamov the save. Big hit by Buffalo. And now receiving end of the Dustin Byfuglien hit. Sixth hit of the game for 6 minutes into double OT. Ryan Kesler has some speed. Oh, he just got nailed by Murray, or they collided.
Coming through the neutral zone with speed there at the last second, just absorbs punishment from Murray. That could have been a lot worse.
Kurovsky ahead on the right side. Simmons with a shot. That goes off of Zanin. Oh, Zanin. Zanin is just hammered by Ponikarovsky.
Or maybe he just, no, just a good hit. That was just a good shoulder and extension.
The games and be Kipper, little Kipper.
He had a painted on beard, but oh, there's a big hit. This hit right here. Mark Mathot.
Oh, it's been there. Bugaboo as Christensen moved it.
Oh, a big geez. Hit! Brad Stewart!
Wow, and who I don't know who it is, but he's not getting up. This kid had no perception at all that he might get hit, and he's ready to dump the puck. Watch him. He has no idea that he's going to get hit. That is unbelievable.
Back to a one-goal game again. Another hit by Kasperides of
Lindros. Lindros, oh, shoulder. You can see, Mike, Lindros had the puck in his feet.
Teravainen on the move. Oh, good. Branson with a huge hit. And this, Denny.
Well, it doesn't get any better. That's a, you know, and listen, shoulder to shoulder, lane.
Now it's brought back on by Chianik. Oh, was he ever hit by McLaren?
The impact of this was absolutely enormous.
Rick Nash in 03-04 tied for the NHL goal scoring lead.
The youngest player to ever do that. He had 41. And that was a perfect breakaway for Columbus. Had he picked that up in his skates, Joe. You know he's a guy that loves to hit, and here's early season signs that he's going to supply just that to the Caps.
And it came in a key situation with a puck right in the middle of the ice. Hornquist back in, penalty Chicago, and Hornquist hammered by Zadorov, and he's hurt. He's calling for assistance. Patrick Whoa. Hornquist cannot put any weight on his right leg, it doesn't look like. He called right to the bench after Zadorov unloaded on him.
Hornquist never saw him, Pat. He never saw him until the contact happened.
And finally it comes out center. Blake hinges it across. Dzhinovsky quick to move it ahead, and in the train tracks, Chipchura on the receiving end of the Midnight Express that is Douglas Murray.
And he seems to be okay. A little cut on his lip. Here's the hit in real time by Douglas Murray.
We'll dump it to the corner. Hammerlin pushes it to the other side. Oh, picked off by Draper. He wheels and fires it wide. Cleary has it now. He's lost his helmet. Out front, they score! Yes! Yes! Quickly into the third period.
Big hit by Cleary on Dion Phaneuf, who was really staggered and dazed after that hit. Could not recover.
24 left. Jackets have 12 of the 15 shots registered. There's number 13 on Holtby. Big hit on the far side.
Wilson. Oh!
Seth Jones.
So you want to be an NHL player, huh? If you pass, look up. That's the hardest hit I've seen all year.
To his rookie year last year, but since mid-February last season, 34 goals for Stamkos.
Oh, big hit!
Oh, boy.
Zetterberg
oh,
just got leveled.
Oh, my God.
And in comes Eves to have a word with Olin.
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
I mean, I literally could hear that hit. Here comes Jonathan Drouin. He is hammered by Hickey.
And for Drouin, Hickey had the 45-degree angle on him. He had him all the way.
Colorado hop on it and get it out there quickly. Lemieux going in. Upended!
Tries to come inside him. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with the check. And even the landing is spectacular.
Again, the Blackhawks, aggressive. Good hit check by Conroy, upending.
Bouncing puck and right off the draw came off the skate to Versteeg. Byfuglien claims another victim as he's done a few times tonight.
Probably not going to injure him. The only thing you want to try to injure is his pride and confidence in Eagle. And that's one. Pronger jumped back up and, as you mentioned, tried to get back at him.
More hits. Dallas, Drake, and Robidas have had quite a go at it. And this time, Peterson is sent flying.
And Peterson tries to take a piece of Draper, and Drake on Peterson again, right when the whistle was blowing.
As well, along with Arvidsson. And, oh, what a huge hit that was! And an
Smith. Smith a shot, the rebound, and an injured Dallas star down. That's Brian Boyle. Boyle comes in. His hands are down. Dickinson's head is down.
Got drilled yesterday by the Devils. Scott Stevens. Willis, a slight concussion, will not be able to play in game number 3. Other news from the NHL.
Ronan's a stay-at-home guy. Just pays more attention to his own part of the ice. Wolfie Samuelson with a reef job from Eric Lindros, and the helmet went flying. Down to the land, to the land, to the land, to the land, to the land.
Well, that's what happens when you have your head down.
Trickled onto the corner. Oh, and LaPointe went for the big flipping hit that caused Pellerin to sail high.
Personnel changes up ice as Janssen leaves it. And Pierre-Marc Bouchard brings it up the wing for Minnesota. Drop pass. Oh. And a big collision. Douglas Murray taking out Bouchard.
Wow. Perfectly legal hit. Bouchard. Boom. That is getting crushed.
Patrick Ease with a shot, playing his second game in 14 months. Big hit! 2-2 with a crash there on Philip Larson.
Boy, oh boy. Well, how about for Larson? Every shift he goes on after this, he'll have his head up.
Wow.
Back come the wings, 3-on-2. And a big check by Kyle MacLaren. And that slowed down number 22 for the Detroit Red Wings in a big hurry, Brett Lebda.
He closes so fast. And he comes up and explodes from his edges right up and through.
And Lebda's heading to the Red Wings dressing room after that hit. He is hurting.
You can hear that. But trust me, that just knocks the wind out of you. You stand there, you don't want to take a step.